Jan Spence, your chief encouragement officer, back with Moving the Chains, Halloween style. So happy Halloween, everyone. It is one of my favorite holidays. And as you can see, I am here at a local hotel and they have got some lovely Day of the Dead and Halloween decorations. So this is one that you must take action on today. Now I know some people love to dress up and other people hate it. But what you can do today is you can go out, take that break, go out at lunch, go grab some colorful Happy Halloween cupcakes, some cookies, do something fun. Maybe just go grab a bag of candy and hand it out to everyone at the office. Or if they're remote, you can certainly use your favorite delivery service to deliver something fun to your team. So this is a time when we can just take the opportunity to have a special day like this just to change up the scenery, appreciate your employees, add a little fun and a little creativity. In fact, this hotel decided to do a competition between the departments about the best decorating contest, and I have to say, I think this one's winning and doing pretty well. Look at all these beautiful colors. So today, you've got to take action on this one quickly to be able to make sure that everyone's involved. It's a way to just appreciate them, add a little fun and a little levity. Maybe it's a happy hour, or bring your favorite smoking brew to the team meeting. But have fun, take action, encourage your team, and remember, there are not enough pumpkins in the pumpkin patch to keep you from reaching your goals.